Yulia, 18. Shokhrukh is 16. Both born in Tashkent. Coached by Dmitry Belik. And 21.32. Personal best in the short dance. Well, this is a perfect example of what the Junior Grand Prix is all about. It gives an opportunity to all nations and all skaters, no matter how much history they have or how much ice facilities they have, to compete internationally. This young team obviously has skating skill level, you know, less than most of the other teams for sure. Maybe as they started later in their life and don't have very much ice time, but they're here and they're competing and they're doing the best they can and they're learning and they're getting better every time out. That is what the Junior Grand Prix is all about. It's one of the things I love about it. Such a wide range of abilities and skills and programs and difficulty in all the disciplines. But it's nice to see so many countries from around the world participating in our sport at the level they're at for the moment. There's a pickup on the lift. It's level 4 rotational lift. Most of the elements, actually all the elements in their program, have a minus GUE. That's for quality. That's the basic skating skills and execution. No question they'll learn from this. They've watched a lot of the teams, all the top teams. They get to practice with them or watch their practices. Take that information back home and get better. It's how many of the countries have improved. Alexi Mission said that last week. They used to film the Canadians, the Americans, and the French. This is in Russia before, and that's how they got better. That's the process. Short dance scores, 25.25. They're happy with that. Good for them. Yeah. Yeah. A nod of approval, smiles on their face, and really that's what it's about. They'll go back home, take what they learn, and get better. And here's a look at the standings after the first two groups. Anastasia and Kirill of Russia, 64.63. Carolyn and Gordon from the United States, 55.43. And Segun and Grayson of Canada, 51.15. Your top three. And there's a look at the remaining skaters in the field. Two more groups to come. And as we go to the ice resurfacing, we'll send you back to 2016, week six on the Junior Grand Prix in Tallinn, Estonia, and the short dance top three. Enjoy.
He is 15 years old, born in Moscow. Kirill is 19 years old. We'll be right back.